last night, Douglas Wilson's return sparked South Dakota State to a conference opening win over Western Illinois. Tonight, the Jackrabbits and Leathernecks meet for the second consecutive night as Summit League play continues inside Frost Arena. Leathernecks have made 2 of 3. They lead 4-0. 17:52 first half. Brookins spins past Detlinger. Right-hand scoop shot from the right block is good. Shireman top of the key. Wing left to Winget, looking into Detlinger. Instead had to feed near the three-point line, who hands it back to Winget, who pops the three and hits it from the left wing. And it is 8-3 Western Illinois. 16:45 first half. Arians, right corner, Winget all alone for three, and he buries his second of the early going. 15:15 first half. Friedel, left wing to Winget. Left block, Shireman passing across the lane, right block to Apple. The layup off the window is good. Friedel the rebound for SDSU. Shireman the outlet, right wing, Winget for three. Got it again. Three triples for David Winget in the opening 5 minutes and 20 seconds. He'll go baseline, jump pass out top to Arians, who jumped to catch. He'll drive lane right to the rim, use the left hand off the glass for two, and State has its first lead. Rebounded by the Jacks, Friedel outlet to Detlinger, right block, pump fake, he lets the defender Hinton go by and lays it up and in for two. He looked inside, nothing there. Shireman between the circles, wants a screen from Detlinger and gets it. Dribbles left elbow, step back left to the key for three, and this game is tied. Shireman hits from long range. Arians off the inbound, screen from Detlinger, top of the key, wide open, three, good for Arians. The Jacks have hit 5 of 9 from deep. Friedel guards him, the loop inside to Carius, got behind easily, caught the lob and slammed it home with two hands. Arians to the free throw line, 14-foot fadeaway, took some contact, no call, and he swished it anyhow. Detlinger the offensive rebound, out top Friedel, straight on three, good for Friedel! 19:30 remains. Winget around a screen from Olson to the free throw line. Left open, and he hits a 15-footer. 11 for David Winget. Wilson will drive and hold down the left side of the lane to the rack. High off the glass, no good, but the ball tipped in for two. Shireman and Friedel both were there. We'll see who gets credit for it. That forced him to lose the handle. Arians rebounds. Long outlet, Wilson, who catches left block and puts it up off glass for two. Left side of the floor, Shireman. Up top, hesitates, now he feeds Detlinger left block, and the layup good for two using glass. Arian steals for SDSU, outlet to Friedel. He tapped it to Wilson, who puts it up and in for two. Do you believe that? And a foul. Bounce pass high left to Friedel. Screen for Detlinger, Friedel takes it baseline left. Reverse layup, kisses in for two. Right quarter, Wilson. Out to Friedel, right side, long three. Got it! Shireman corrals his 10th rebound of the night. Off to Easley. Alley-oop in transition, and Wilson knew just what to do with it. Screen from Wilson. Friedel step back, straight on three. Got it. Wing left, it is Arians. Right hand dribble to the free throw line. Inside the arc, the dump off to Detlinger with a right hand jam. This is Wade O'Garden. He'll dribble inside the arc. Lane left to the rim of the right hand layup. Good from the left block. South Dakota State owns one of the longest winning streaks that is active in Division I as far as home court is concerned. That's 27 in a row, and they have beaten Summit League teams 30 straight times at Frost after a 92-63 defeat of Western Illinois in Brookings.